You are working or you are just
working here?
Shall we do or?
Okay.
You want to try again or shall I do? Company purchased an asset for asset from 1 January 2000. First one lifetime
50.
They have a depreciation per year.
What's mean?
Zero.
Mean?
Zero.
Yield in zero.
And as you are where is zero?
Zero, I got. In the year of acquisition and the year of disposal. At 31 December 2014, the asset was zero. How many years?
Two.
So that means here 20,40,960,000 is still in total.
Yes.
Okay, the asset was revalued to 1.2 million. So 240,000 revaluation surplus.
Yes.
In this one, sir?
Yeah.
This must have been profit.
So this is a, what they call other comprehensive income. But they are asking how much you are taking from the profit and loss account.
Okay.
There was no change in the expected useful life of the asset. So the asset was sold on 30 June 2015. So how long this period?
6.
6 months, right?
Mm-hmm.
Only 6 months. So the depreciation will be 1.2 million divided by 47.5. How did it?
Because it's 50 years.
Ah, 50. Oh, yeah, 50 years. I'm sorry. So it should be 40.
48? Or 47.5?
No.
Why?
I'm calculating on this. When we are reaching here,
okay.
25% into 6 over 12. How much?
12,000?
12,000.
This. Now we are selling the asset from this date.
Mm.
We are doing the revaluation on this date. Between these two dates, 6 months.
Okay.
6 months meaning 6 over 12. So our current year depreciation is 12,500. So net book value 1,200,000 minus 12,500. And then they are selling this for
7,500.
You understood? What the mistake you did?
Yeah, I didn't calculate the 1,200,000 divided by 48.
Hmm. Clear?
This took 500.
This
is new depreciation?
Current? Yes. Depreciation charge. Thank you. What is the answer?
What first one?
Got it? We will wait for your answer.
Depreciation was 700 divided 25 or 7,500?
I don't understand you, sir.
Depreciation, divide 700 divided 25 or 7,150 divided 25?
You should decide that. If I tell them, you will have the answer. No.
Because here in this date 1 January, the amount 700.
The telling amount is 700. That we went up to
750
on the same date.
Same date?
No, on the same date.
Yeah,
and now remaining life?
25.
So we need to calculate all depreciation or new depreciation?
New.
No, then?
New depreciation 60,000.
Yeah, correct. 30,000. Then?
Yeah. And
how many years will complete?
1 year.
Yeah.
2 years.
For nothing. Better go beer.
1 January.
Hmm.
But he need the gross and loss, profit and loss.
It was on the 2015
December.
Yeah, but profit or loss on disposal. The building report and the statement of profit for the year under 31 December, actually that should be X9. It should not be X7. I think there is a mistake.
So the depreciation, now we can get this depreciation at
30,000. 30,000 is the per year depreciation. And 2 years.
Now we get this 30,000.
750 divided by 25. You get
30.
110.
That's the answer.
8.21. Okay, so then after?
Yeah, 30,000 per year depreciation. After how many years from the revaluation?
2.
You are selling 2 years. So, total depreciation of
6.0.
So, what is the net book value?
Net book value equal cost minus
accumulated depreciation. So, how much you get?
Net book value cost. Any cost I can use.
No, it's the correct cost, not the old one, because after revaluation we are doing this.
New.
Ah.
8 minus.
But 8, from 8 value we take. 8 is the amount you are selling. The new value is how much? 750.
No need to take that one, 8 is.
Yeah.
750 minus accumulated depreciation. Depreciation.
How much is it? 60.
70.
Oh, 60.
Okay, so net book value how much? 750 minus 60.
600.
690. Mm-hmm. Then you are selling this for how much?
Yes.
So?
The difference.
Mm-hmm. Can you check the year number? What is the year number they give here? This one.
2007.
Still at 7?
That's a mistake, right?
That's a mistake, yes. We need to send it to this.
This 800 minus 690 is profit? Then profit.
Yeah, that's the profit. What is this step? There is a typo mistake in this question. Is the BPP practice book for financial accounting, it's the old name. Revision kit, question number 8.21. Okay, can you go to the next one?
Second one?
No, no, let me see. Page number?
59.
Question number 8.?
22.
Head office and a credit number for?
Carrying the amount meaning?
Net book value.
Net cost.
No, no, not the cost. Net book value, carrying amount, written down value, nominal value, book value, not this. The remaining useful life? How many years? So what is the depreciation now? 600,000 divided by 30.
20,000.
So 2 years?
40,000.
So net book value will be 600,000 minus
560.
That is 560. Sale value.
100,050.
So they sold it for
450.
So that means there is a loss of. How do you make it?
I think it's nil. I think it's nil.
You can't think. You need to work.
The
answer has to be nil, right?
Why?
No need to put minus before.
No, because brother, they use the word here when it's nil. Profit. It can be profit.
Here select only. No need to write profit only.
No, no, first select. So answer is 110,000. Can you check?
No, you check the answer.
I think that's correct.
8.22.
Because that I don't think they'll ask if any.
Wait.
Correct.
You are correct, yes. You are hand wrong. There is one hand wrong here, which I forgot actually. See here, he made a surplus. Tell me that. You are carrying about how much?
400,000.
And now you are net surplus how much? 200,000. 200,000 you have surplus, and then you made a loss of 110. What will happen is, in your profit and loss account, you have two sections. P&L account and other comprehensive income account. In the P&L you have 110,000 loss. But in the revaluation surplus you have 200,000 surplus. So you can recover this entire 110 against this 200. So therefore, although in calculation loss of 110,000 is correct, but they are asking what amount, if any, should be charged against profit or loss as loss on disposal. Answer is so you know that then they
again must
and the answer is profit 90,000, yeah. But is not here.
No. Your total loss of 110 you recover against the revaluation.
Also, the question says it can't be a profit. The question says it can't be a profit because it says loss on disposal.
Profit or loss as loss on disposal. You will not see 110,000 is a loss now. That you will entirely recover. And then there is no loss, profit on disposal. So, answer this question. Very tricky question. Clear, Mr. Baha, or you want to
do it? Last time we can you say again?
We calculated the loss of
110,000.
They are asking here, what amount if any should be charged against profit or loss as loss on this person. I have revaluation surplus 200,000. And then here, for loss on disposal 110. So net is a plus answer.
Plus
90,000. That's profit. But here, loss on disposal. first of all. Okay, with that, this section is over. We will stop at this point and we will continue in challenge next time.